touch of fear. Lean back and just enjoy the melodies. After all, music serves even the savage best.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. The national anthem will be performed tonight by members of the Kiwanis Club with Lynette Carter.
still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
Lynette Carter, ladies and gentlemen. First and goal from the 7. Number 85, Romaine Smith with the catch. Off the record, where the music matters.
Thank you.
provided this season by Advanced Life Systems. Yakima's only 24-hour locally owned. Shockwave fans, make some noise! Versus the Southern Oregon Heat. Intended for number 8. Make sure you catch the post-game show on 1460 Country Cutie. Mike Preston Elliott, Carson Cornell. Third and goal, do we want to? return. Can we show some shockwave love tonight? Make some noise, Nick Amato Show! Sponsored by Northwest Infonet and KCYU Fox 68. Kickoff at 7:05. Get your tickets at the Shockwave office.
That's cool.
up Charter Digital Cable. Chances of getting one of these frisbees. Try Domino's Shockwave Special, a large two-topping pizza and a 2 liter of soft drink for only $10.99. Domino's Shockwave Special for delivery or carryout. Sack that hunger with Domino's.
A good year, that's why I asked.
Definitely. I want to advance as far as I can, and so hopefully maybe someone will see something that I can actually play some better ball somewhere else. Not that this isn't a good ball, it's just a step in a stepping stone for maybe future reach for me. But I love it here, and if I want to come back next year, I'll definitely be back.
You guys got another game next Saturday, the last three straight at home. Ready to go for that one?
Yeah, I bet you we're all. Two losses in a row, it's tough. But, you know, we'll come up with a big rebound. Put a big rebound.
Perfect. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
All right.
Yeah.
Hey, you got that Sharpie?
Coach Mark.
Mark Hopple.
This is my parents right here.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
My girlfriend's parents are here.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you, Dave.
I have everybody here.
It'd be nice to be able to put it up.
together. The offense is on fire, the defense is good. And the defense was good in the second half.
Yeah.
Actually, we played pretty well defensively in the first half, too. Fourth down touchdown. Three fourth down touchdowns.
Oh, he's got to bounce back.
The offense is terrible. Couldn't connect on the plays really well. They were just stepping up on their defense.
Fourth quarter, Bo came in, you guys rallied, had a had a really good rally actually. Had a chance to win it there, like with 40 seconds left, we got it on the 5-yard line, fourth down. What happened on that play?
Just a lot of mixing up going inside there. We saw we had the open route. And it was there and it just didn't get to our receiver. So we just came up on the short end, but it doesn't mean what's going to happen to the rest of the season.
Obviously, it's tough. I'm speeding on the road right now. Winless at home. Got a chance next week, though, for redemption. What's that? Is next week's game really big? I mean, not only just for the fans, but for the playoff race?
Yeah, that's really big because, you know, they're in league. They're in our division. We got them in the first game, so they're probably going to be hungry to come up here and beat us in our house. So we just got to stay focused and not pretend like it's a rivalry or it's a big game. Just it's any game. We just got to come out here and play like we can, like we did on the road. We just need to step it up here at home.
Is it nice that the next game's against the team you've already beat this year?
Tell you the truth, it really doesn't matter. Any team can come out on any given day and beat another team. So we just got to step up, good game preparation for next week, and play ball like we usually do, except for come out of the winning end and stuff.
Great, thanks, Brian.
Not me. You're in charge. Some of the players are in charge.
See you outside.